There you go.
The names allow me to demonstrate my skill. Just demonstrating exactly what not to do in situations like this. L3, you might want to try and stop those droids from smashing themselves to pieces. Come on, Ellie. You did all you could, but we need to get moving again. Let's get that safely stowed away. Listening, L3. Maybe we should just get going and lead them to it.
This certainly won't help matters.
Multi-ball. Or maybe not. I guess one of the hits didn't register. Should be multiple.
Such a small word. I'm more of a galactic entrepreneur.
Put the wheel. Gotta get in that blue hole on the right.
One more, we can get out of here.
another multi-ball.
Go! Engine start! Watch out for the Imperial resistance!
Extra balls under the far left. So, again, extra ball is lit at the far left. Well, it looks like I got it.
Providing you with a little assistance.
So much for that.
Be a tidy little sum, but let's get back to more important matters. L3, you might want to try and stop those droids from smashing themselves to pieces. Aren't listening, L3. Maybe we should just get going and leave them to it. Let's get that safely stowed away.
Oh.
Come on, L3. You did all you could. But we need to get moving again.
How many times are we going to do this, Lando?
I looked over Torrin's plan. It's a quick job. The payoff is huge, and we'll be able to keep a good chunk of it. It won't just get us back to level. We'll be ahead.
So Torrin doesn't know who owns this thing?
Nah, just some piece of witch Imperial scum. Look, whatever. We got the ship. It's ours now. Whoever owned it before, that's not our problem.
Flashing blue target, I think. All right, I gotta get the ball on the upper left flipper.
They said three Star Destroyers? Can you imagine how much this thing must be worth?
To us, nothing once we are dead.
No more score boost. Got a feeling the mold's gonna be ending here pretty quick.
You've been in worse situations than this before.
Should be multi-ball.
Smuggler? Such a small word. I'm more of a galactic...
Fucked it up. Right by me. Double flipper, bitch. Got to go. Another multi-ball. There's all kinds of messing up. Whoa, missed the ball. Yeah.
That earned me a
that one ended almost as quickly as it began.
But let's get back to more important. is just a temporary setback, robot.
No need to worry.
Shoot again.
Allow me to demonstrate my skill. Perfect shot. Every time.
Taken.
Come join us, Han. Lando Calrissian. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Next time, Lando.
This is most unlike you.
Shoot again.
Just demonstrating exactly what not to do in situations like this.
L3, you might want to try and stop those droids from smashing themselves to pieces.
Ball safe. Stay focused.
Come on. Yeah. You did all you could, but we need to get moving again. Listening, L3. Maybe we should just get going and lead them to it.
Should be another multi-ball.
Smuggler? Such a small word. I'm more of a galactic entrepreneur. Let's get that safely stowed away.
Yeah, at 102 million, I'd hope so.
Huh.
Best I've done this table in a long time.
A quick hand of Sabah.
Hmm.
nice hand, but it takes a great hand to beat me.
Limp dick. Yeah, it's gonna be a while on that multi-ball.
L3, you might want to try and stop those droids from smashing themselves to pieces.
Come on, L3. You did all you could, but we need to get moving again.
One more and we can get out of here.
Fuck that
this
up.
This is most unlike you.
Oh no. I screw things up all the time,
allow
but whatever his name is.
Just demonstrating exactly what not to do in situations like this.
Should be multi-ball.
Smuggler? Such a small word. I'm more of a galactic entrepreneur. Let's go! Engine start!
And it looks like you can have multiple balls going at once. I freaking hate that dark mode.
But let's get back to more important matters.
Can't see shit.
Let's get that safely stowed away. This is just a temporary setback, robot. No need to worry.
Oh yeah, I had to have beaten my last high score.
Mining on Lothal.
Yeah, right.
You have leveled up.
Thank you, Keith.